Okay, I got a magic eraser. I'm gonna erase this MacBook, sort of clean it up and see what happens. Okay, I used a magic eraser. It did fairly well, and I used a little bit of Meguiar's Perfect Clarity glass cleaner, and I sprayed it on the Mr. Clean magic eraser, and it cleaned it up a little bit better, and it looks really, really good from earlier. Well, thanks for watching.